Tourists began leaving Boracay Island a day before the Philippines government closed the holiday hotspot for a six-month cleanup. The government will close the tourist destination today to rehabilitate its beaches and remove structures built on top of wetlands and forests. Entry into the Kakban jetty port will be restricted starting at midnight, and only residents, construction workers, government officials and accredited journalists will be allowed into the Boracay. A task force has been set up to renovate the island's drainage system and improve the quality of Boracay's beaches, which have taken its toll from what the government called an excessive tourist presence and pollution from nearby resorts.
Oh, 这可以造成它比较干净，可以让它变得比较干净。可是如果说以游客还有我们导游跟当地的居民来说是没有工作，导游也没有办法，游客也没有办法在这里玩。